Yes, the squiggly lines on the road, that is our pre-treating efforts. And usually between 48 and 72 hours, we try to get out and hit all of our interstates, primary routes, and secondary routes. Try to get around as much as possible to the older corridor, which we have the capability now that we have more grind-making systems. The appearance of the lines, you know, help reduce the snow from sticking and buy us a couple hours in the beginning of the snowstorm.